Hello friends, how are you? I, Dr. Kothari, welcomes you in my YouTube channel, eResearch Academy. Friends, today we are going to discuss a topic on weighted aggregative index number. Okay, in last lecture we discussed about the unweighted index numbers, and today we are starting the new topic, that is the weighted aggregative methods of constructing index number. Okay, so friend, let's start. So we have given the information here as commodity, their prices in 2017 with the quantity, and the same for the 2018 prices and quantity. Okay, and commodities we have 1, 2, 3, 4 means A, B, C, D. Four commodities we have with their price and quantity demanded in 2017 and 18. Okay, now we have to construct the index number by first Laspierre's method, second Passage method, and the third is Dorvis and Bowdy's method. Okay, so let's start. We will first solve or construct the index number by Laspierre's method. So under the Laspierre method, we need a formula first, that is number one, Laspierre's index or price index, that is P01 equal to sigma P1 Q0 upon sigma P0 Q0 into 100. Okay, so this is the formula under Laspierre's method, right? So we need summation of P1 multiplied by Q0 upon summation of P0 multiplied by Q0. So these two columns we need to get the answer or index number by Laspierre's method. Okay, so let's have these two columns. Okay, first this one, this is P1 Q0. Okay, price of base year means 2017, this is P0 E sub 0, and quantity for the base year, that is the Q0. Okay, similarly price for current year is P1 and quantity for current year is Q1. Okay, so P1 Q0 we need. P1 we have this value and Q0 we have this value. So this into this, 8 into 4, that is 32, 5 into 8, 40, 15 into 3, 45, 18 into 6, that is 108. Okay, well, next we need P0 Q0 means 00 means price and quantity for 0 year or base year. This is these two columns, P0 Q0, 2 into 8, 16, 6 into 5, 30, 2 into 15, 30, and 15 into, sorry, 5 into 18, 90. Okay, these two columns, right? Okay, now get the total of this one. We need the summation of this one. Okay, so the summation is, this is sigma P1 Q0 equal to, it comes 225. If you get it total, you will find 225. Okay, similarly this one is sigma P0 Q0, we have 166. Okay, 166. Sigma P1 Q0 225, sigma P1 Q0 166. So put this value in the formula. What we get? We get 225 by 166 into 100 equal to, this one is 1.3554 into 100. So it will be 135.54 percentage. Okay, so there is an increment by 35.54% from the previous year or base year in the basket of these four commodities index, or basket of these four commodity, or index of these four commodity. Okay, so this is our answer. So by last year's method, our answer is 135.54%. Right? Okay. You just please have a screenshot of this one so that we can move on the second one. Right? Okay. Now we have second method, that is passage method number 2. Number 2, we have passage index number, and our formula becomes sigma P1 Q1 upon sigma P0 Q1 into 100. This is the formula under passage method, right? So again we need two columns for solving this problem or getting the answer or index value or index number by this method. Okay, so let's add this column. This one is P1 Q1 P0 Q1. So 1 for current year only, price and quantity of current year. This is 2018. 4 into 15, 60. 8 into 10, 80. 3 into 20, 60. 6 into 14, 84. Okay. Next, P1, Q1. P1 we have this column, sorry, P0, Q1. First column and last column. P1 we have 2, P0 we have 2, and Q1 we have 15. 2 into 15, 30. 6 into 10, 60. 2 into 20, 40. 5 into 14, that is 70. Okay. Now again, get the sum of this one or these two columns. So this will be summation of P1, Q1 equal to, this gives us summation as 284. Okay. 4, 6, 8, 14, 20, 28, 284. Similarly, sigma P1, P0, Q1, sorry, it is 6, 3, 9, 30, 20, 200. Okay. It is 200. So now we have the summation, put these value in the formula, what we get? We get 284 by 200 into 100. So this will be 1.42 into 100. Okay. So this will be our answer. 142%. Means according to passage index, the prices has gone up by 42%. Okay, so these are our two answers by Laspierre's and passage method. Okay, so passage index is a bit higher than the Laspierre one. Under Laspierre, our increment was 35.54%, whereas here the increment in the basket of these four commodity or index of these four commodity is 42%. Okay, now due to this change, according to these two formula or two methods or these two statisticians, the third formula was developed by Dorbis and Paulis. What he did, he took the average of these two indices by passes and index by Laspierre. Okay, and under Dorbis and Paulis method, the formula becomes the average of Laspierre's and Passy's index. Okay, so this I am denoting as Dorbis and Paulis. Okay, index. This is Dorbis and Paulet's index number 3. Okay, so it is what? This one is average of Lespierre's and Passy's index. Simply, Lespierre's price index plus Passy's price index divided by 2 is the index by Dorbis and Paulet's. Okay, or we can write it as Lespierre's formula is sigma P1 Q0 upon sigma P0 Q0 plus Passy's is sigma P1 Q1 upon sigma P0 Q1 upon 2 and into 100. Okay, so we can use either of this formula here, okay, either this one or this one. Okay, so let's put the value of these Lespierre's and Passy's in this formula. Okay, so now we need all these totals here, or the index of first two here. So put the value here, that is equal to Lespierre's index was 135.54 plus Passy's was 142/2. Okay, so this gives us answer as 138.77%. Okay, so this is our answer by Dorbis and Paulet's method, right? So according to Dorbis and Paulet, there is an increment by 38.77% in these four commodities, okay, as compared to previous year or base year or 2017. Okay, so friend, these were the three methods under the weighted aggregative method of index number. Okay, and next we have Fisher's ideal index number, that we will discuss in next video. And thank you very much for watching this video, and if you have not subscribed this channel so far, I request you all please subscribe this channel and share it to your friends and give your valuable comments, and also just press the notification bell so that you will get the notification for the future videos. Okay, so have a nice day ahead. God bless you.